Hey guys, one of the Nintendo Masters here, back with Superstar Saga. Last time on the episode of Glory, we found out that the ambassador of the Bean Bean Kingdom tried to come and was for like an offering or some kind, but turned out to be this evil cackling person who then stole Princess Peach's voice. So, who knows what we're gonna do now? We're in Bowser's ship, not a captured one, but we're actually helping him as Bowser is using us so he can kidnap Princess Peach when we help Princess Peach. Because obviously the person replaced all of her voice with explosive text. Yeah, that makes sense. Anyway, so we're gonna go through here and see what we can do. There's these guys, and they tell you what to do. They've all gone through everything. It's just for a recap. Here is a new block. I'll just let them do the talking. Ready?
Make sure you hit the block that matches your color. If you hit that block that matches your color, your block will move sideways. If you hit the block that matches your color, the block will move sideways.
So his name is Louise. His name is Louise, and his name is Markiplier. I don't know, because oops. Why do I always do that? So basically, yeah, if you do this, then you have to keep on doing, come on! Somehow you can go through the blocks and you miss it like that. I'm not very good at this game. Here's a photo where they say don't. Hey there, you two! Yeah, you two mustache dudes.
You're about to enter the Bean Bean Kingdom, so you have your passport
with you. Well, it looks like you've got a suitcase there. So you press select, and you've got them right. Don't have them. Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh no. So they won't let us in. So now we have to take a photo. So basically, I'm gonna do a Sugar. If you know what it is, look him up, he's a great YouTuber. I'm basically just spam roll the buttons while closing my eyes and see what pose I get. You're gonna see what I get, but I will not know. Okay. Yeah, if you press start, you can switch between the two. Oops, I forgot to tell you. Listen when you're there, don't go passing the. Oops. Okay, I'm not gonna sue until I do both of them. Okay, let's do this. Now I'm just gonna use Yoshi's step back. Come on! Ah! I wonder what I got. Okay, trust me, I did not see what I've got. I wish we could do a retake. Luigi looks amazing. Mario just looks like, you know what, he looks constipated, so I'm gonna keep it. Question mark block here, hit it, and you get a mushroom. Oh yeah, you wanna talk to this guy. Is here, cause, oh Mario, it's me, the lost guy. If you don't tell him, I don't think he'll be here. And, yeah, and you won't get this one-up mushroom for free. I'm gonna switch to Luigi, cause I love Luigi. Okay, come on. Karim will be soon doing some Smash videos, Smash tutorials. And this is gonna get into our battle tutorial, even though we know what to do already. Okay, blah blah blah. You can break the barrel if you jump on it, and then a gumball pops out. Okay, so this is our first proper battle, I guess. No, it's not our first proper one, because it's still a tutorial. So if you press the A button here, I'll dodge him. But if you press the A button now, I counter-attack him, which is what you want to do. This is why I'm not upping defense roll of any kind that much. Yeah, so you can practice up and, yeah, like this. So if you press A just before the attack or B just before the attack, you do more damage, like that. I'm spitting on the screen. Damn it, I don't want that. Okay. Okay, so. Okay, so for the question of the day for this video is going to be, what is your favorite type of Mario enemy? Mine? What is mine? I'm gonna use Super Mario. I'm gonna think through this while we do some more battles. Mario enemy or boss, I don't really care. If you can, and you can, and then you can, I'm horrible at countering attacks, by the way. What? Come on, I wanna kill it with a counter! Come on! I'm not sure. Okay, level up Mario. Okay, I was gonna say what my favorite Mario is, but maybe not. So you get boost on every stat, because it's our first level up. Except for a few. And you can upgrade stats. So you haven't told me, because I have no friends, what stat you want me to upgrade. So, Start off with power for Mario. Power MVP for Mario. And HP and defense for Luigi. And speed and stats will be upped regularly. I guess. There we go, plus 2, that's pretty decent. Luigi gets a level after. Okay, so, before you get into any battles, my favorite Mario enemy is Charging Chuck. My friends won't know that that is. Well, they probably don't. Okay, so this guy can't seem to get a Goomba.
He can't get a Goomba. He's so newbie.
And we can easily go get one. And then they say, this is where they introduce a first strike. If you jump on an enemy before a battle, like this, then you do more damage, like this. So then you can just insta-kill them in one turn, like this. Like this! Like this! Oh, so I forgot something! Yeah, I don't care. If they hit you, then... No! Okay. If they hit you, then they do damage to you. Simple as that. Luigi! Go on, level up. So I'm gonna start with HP. Stupid number one. Okay. There's only one Goomba there, but there's two Goombas in the back, so no one will ever. Animal! Cool! Oops, I forgot to counter attack him. Whatever. This is just gonna go on for longer. And actually, I want. No, not counter attack, first strike. I'm gonna get those confused by the. Yes! There we go. In. I wanted to do that on purpose. Yeah, got nothing. So then we get him. He puts him in a barrel. They never get to see him again. Now I'm all ready. So now we can go up. There's a save album here. I wonder why there's a save album. Press this button, a claw comes. So you're like, yeah, this is gonna lift the barrels out of the way, right? I'm gonna call this video Claw Luigi. Crab Luigi, because it looks like a... Why do I always do this? mistook him for a blob. Why isn't he letting go? Oh, I don't even get it. Bowser looks weird from a slight angle. Doesn't he? He does. I love those cartoony eyes. Like when they just pop out. Oh, what's all the Hoopla? Hoopla confirmed for Smash. See, Bowser looks cool that way, but on the side, he's just like, I'm a damn tank. What now? What? Who would you thought you'd catch up? The great Cacoletta in even 100 million years. You're the Fiend of Lord. I dare. And now I'm going straight back to the Bean Bean Kingdom so my next plan can take root. Pardon me. I have no time to chat with the likes of you. Thoughtful, take care of this. Oh. I am the great Cacoletta's most best pupil, whose name Thoughtful. Oh, by the way, Thoughtful is my favorite enemy. I am here laughing at you. If you are giving us the chase just to get a serious silly princess's voice, then you are idiots of foolishness. Can you see why I like him? I'm with you. Princess Peach's sweet voice will soon be the bread that makes a sandwich of Cackletta's desires! And this battle shall be the delicious mustard on the bread, the mustard of your doom! So he one-shotted Bowser. That's not a very big achievement. Next, this is the turn of you! This is the third enemy we're fighting in the game. His name is Fawful. He has a variety of different attacks. I don't know if we're going to show him this battle though. So, we're just going to do the simple what we've learnt. So it's just taking in everything we've learnt. Think fact. So if it's red, he goes for Mario. So basically, we'd never be able to beat him if this was real life. Ow! Hey, I want to dodge those attacks. Before he attacks, watch what he says really carefully. Such mumbling. Stop it! Think rat. When the stuff this nut says is red, he's attacking you, Mario! So there's no way to counterattack Fawful. I don't think there's a variety of different attacks this time that you fight in the future, as you can probably tell. Hint is their attacks, so keep your eyes on them. Okay. Thick rat! So he's going for Luigi there. And we attack him. Attack him. Have your readiness for this! Ah! Okay. So attack them one after each other. Quite a boring first boss battle. Uh-oh. I died. I did. Ouch! Oh, now he's on the floor. I think he's gonna have a different attack, so wait. Okay, so yeah, that's his different attack. So he has two different attacks this battle. He's a Goomba and an electric guy. There we go. He's a cable guy. I don't know what I'm saying. This is a really easy battle. Woof! Oh, how could think rats like you such a nasty taste on as me? Here's a book. I have fury! One fell through. Actually, I'm not gonna skip over Fawful's texts. I'm never gonna do it. Yeah! Well done, Mario. You did amazing. Apparently, Bowser's standing up now. General Starshade, a massive explosion has been sighted. Confirmation. I need confirmation. General Starshade, meteorite confirmed. Yep, meteorite. Impact in Stardust Fields. Initiate recon. Emergency. Emergency. Beam beam Borderland. Oh my god, that's brutal. Hey, for once it wasn't Luigi. I stand corrected. Yeah. Oh, a potato. He always sounds like he's saying potato. Anyway, guys, we fought the great and all powerful and funny Fawful today. And we're stranded on this place. Whatever shall we do next? Find out next time on the road of Superstar. Superstar Saga. See ya next time, everybody. Everybody say, everybody. Okay, see ya.